I'm glad you're here. Let's read together. Today, we are going to read Barbie Spy Squad Super Agents. Adapted by Melissa Lagana Creo, based on the screenplay by Marsha Griffin and Casey Arnold, illustrated by Okote Design Group. Barbie, Renee, and Teresa are great gymnasts. They practice. Renee's Auntie Zoe loves to watch the girls compete as a team. The girls go to meet Auntie Zoe. A secret door opens. They find a secret agency. Auntie Zoe is in charge. She wants the girls to find a gym thief. The girls meet two agents. Laszlo gives them spy gear. They get robot pets. Agent Dunbar will train them. The girls start training. They climb walls. They flip and jump over laser beams. They must work together. The spy squad is ready for its first mission. Barbie spots the thief. The thief steals a jewel and gets away. The spy squad wears disguises for the next mission. The thief does a triple flip. The thief gets away with the gem. At practice, Patricia does a triple flip. Patricia is the thief. She gets away again. The girls follow Patricia to the agency. She is working with Agent Dunbar. They have all the gems. Dunbar's robots capture Barbie and her friends. Patricia changes her mind. She helps Barbie. Barbie uses a super kick. She knocks Dunbar down. Dunbar is trapped. Auntie Zoe arrives. She is proud of the girls. Their job is not done. They must get the gems out of a dangerous device. Renee and Teresa help Barbie. She gets a gem out. The girls work together to destroy the device. Patricia is happy to be part of a new team. Barbie, Renee, and Teresa win their competition. Together, they can do anything.
Thanks for watching.
Like and subscribe for more. See you soon.